Okay, then.
Okay, perfect. I don't want anyone to bump into you. Can you sit, please? You have everyone?
Oh, yeah, they're all good.
I love it.
Puneet, one of just you, please. Just you. Who want to get a piece of all of you. Okay, so I'll start with you, Sonam and Paras, because this is Alaya's first time. So talk to us about your collection, bringing her on to work with you, and the beautiful lehenga that she's wearing.
Hi, everyone. So today we've showcased our spring-summer line. It's called Galicha. It's inspired by carpets and the souks of Persia, Turkish, and all vintage carpets from there. We wanted to have a whole bohemian resort vibe, and we had Alaya do the showstopper. She was a showstopper for us, and she's looking like a lovely bohemian princess, and I think she fits it perfectly.
Talk to us about the outfit she's wearing, because it's stunning.
So we've done like a really young graphic lehenga, and it's fully embroidered. It's a whole, we've tried to replicate a carpet texture in these colors, and if you see, her blouse is a mix of everything that you feel in a souk. It's got a mishmash of everything. And yeah, I guess that's what brings out the whole bohemian vibe.
Thank you. Alaya, this was your debut.
Yes.
Talk to us about it and to the cameras.
I feel like in the last 1 month, I've done so many new things and I've had so many firsts. So this was one of them. And thank you for having me in your show. And I had a great time. I love this outfit. I think even the colors in it are actually my favorite colors. So I had a great time wearing it. I think it was something I would love to wear, and I'm so glad I got to wear it.
Wonderful. You looked really effortless. You did not look like this was your first time.
Really? I was terrified.
It did not show at all. Thank you.
Thank you.
Paras, do you have anything more you'd like to add?
Yeah, so as Sonam already mentioned, the collection is called Galicha, and we have incorporated denim as one of our part, and we have inspirations from the carpet. So we have prints on denims, and they're embroidered to give the Galicha effect, the carpet effect. And yes, we loved having Alaya as a showstopper, because she's looking lovely. What we visualized is exactly what looks on her. So very happy for the show. Thank you.
Thank you. And Lakme Fashion Week celebrating 20 years of fashion this season. And it's always nice to see that we can still bring first to our platform. So talk to us about that, being, because you guys are veterans, I think, now at Lakme Fashion Week.
So yeah, it's been, this is our 14th show, and Lakme is an amazing platform for designers like us to showcase our designs and show the world what we can do. And here is a big thank you for celebrating 20 years at Lakme. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And Puneet, your clothes are always effortless, always so chic, and always so fun. People can literally walk off the ramp and into their everyday lives. This collection is no different, and you guys are twinning. Talk to me about your collection.
Hi, everyone. And thank you so much for your kind words, Nandita. Yeah. So, yeah, it's my fifth season, and I'm super excited this time. More than anything, Tara is walking for me. The collection, you want me to brief you about the collection?
Absolutely. Yeah.
So, collection is called the Royal Bagh, and it's inspired by the Sishodhya Rani Garden. And we have used a lot of different techniques this time while making the collection. So, I mean, it's, the collection is distinguished in two different lines. One is like a boho chic line, which is resorty, and the other one is super festive, beautiful, and which you can wear it for mehndis and sangeets. So yeah.
Perfect. And Tara, you danced. It says a lot about his clothes, about the style, about how comfortable it is that you were able to just dance your way onto the ramp. So talk to us about that.
I think when you're happy, so that's the vibe. She was happy.
Absolutely. I think, you know, luckily I've trained in dance my whole life, so it felt like it was very easy. You know, when you get to wear, usually when we wear lehengas, they can be quite difficult to walk and dance in. But I have to say, wearing Puneet's clothes have always been very, you feel very effortless and very stylish at the same time. I think they're simplistic and effective in their simplicity, and that's why I love to wear Puneet Balana.
Thank you. It's definitely an ode to both of you designers here, all three of you, that you've done this before, Tara, but you were able to dance on it today. And you, yes, for the first time, look so effortless. And it's literally ode to both of you and your designs that are so simple and so easy to move in.
Thank you so much.
We're going to open the floor for questions in case anyone has any.
Hi. I'm from Free Press Journal. My question to both the designers is, could you please speak about the fabrics and the color palette? Because we saw that there were distinguished color palettes in the collection. So could you all please speak more about that?
So as I told you earlier, that this is like a, I mean, it's two collection I have showcased together. So one has a indigo and an ice blue. The other one is pink and steel. So the indigo and sky collection has interesting boho silhouettes, which are sexy, which you can wear it for your holidays, and whereas the other collection is festive, it's more like a mehndi vibe, it's more sangeet. So yeah.
Hi. So we've done a lot of denim in this collection. So the blues are coming in from there, and we've always had blue as a signature color for Swa. For years, for almost many of our seasons, blue has been a very dominant color. And the rest of the color palette has been picked up from our own archives, from our previous collections, and everything that works together. That's why our hashtag this time is All Things Swa. Like, our collection literally is everything about what we've done in the past. And denim is the new thing that we've got on. So our textile denim is one of the new innovations. Using it in couture is something that is not done before.
And just a last thing, so that the wedding season for the summer is near. So how many garments from your collection, and which garments you think are, you know, apt for the millennial bride?
I think our collection is designed thinking about the millennial bride, because that is what is the future now, and the present actually. So I think everything from our garments, and we've not kept it very, I mean, if you have like fun lehengas, there are fun blouses with it. You know, we've almost ditched the dupatta. We won't find a dupatta in any of our collections, because I think the millennial bride just wants to be free and enjoy herself. So it's a lot about these jackets and lehengas. You have some capes to throw over. Just keep it more fun and comfortable.
Thank you so much.
I have a question for Sonam and Paras. The first design, the sari that walked around, the first one, had a very interesting concept of having armholes in the pallu. So I just want to know what made you decide and do that.
So it was a cape.
Oh, it was a cape.
That was worn over the sari, but it was print on print, so it looks like it's a part of the same.
Right, ensemble. Right, right. Yeah, so that was interesting.
It's a cape team.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Hi, Faizan Dissert from Israel, right? मेरा सवाल आपसे है, फर्स्ट टाइम यू आर वॉकिंग ऑन द रैंप, सो किस तरीके की तैयारी थी एंड किस क्या टिप्स आपको मिली?
जब मैं बच्ची थी तब मैंने अपने मम्मी के साथ रैंप पे वॉक किया था, तो आई थॉट इट वुड बी प्रीटी मच द सेम थिंग. लेकिन जब मैं आज रैंप पे आई तो इट वाज अ होल डिफरेंट वर्ल्ड, यू नो. मुझ पे बहुत प्रेशर था, लेकिन नॉट रियली, बट आई वाज जस्ट वेरी एक्साइटेड एंड आई डोंट थिंक आई प्रेप्ड. बैक स्टेज में तारा का वॉक देख रही थी या डांस देख रही थी यार. आई वॉज लाइक वो माय गॉड. सो इट वॉज आई डोंट नो, जस्ट लुकिंग एट एवरीवन एंड ऑब्जर्विंग, दैट वॉज माय प्रेप.
एंड कहीं ना कहीं डर लगता है, मतलब क्या चलता है दिमाग में जब रैंप कर रहे होते हैं आप?
डोंट फॉल, दैट वॉज व्हाट इज गोइंग थ्रू माय हेड द होल टाइम.
हाय यार, My question is to both the designers. Can you please elaborate more about the footwears that you had used? It had the Jyoti style and they were more like complementing to the outfit. So can you tell me more about it?
So I think this time every look we have mojris and potlis. So every look is designed that way, that we are giving like a poor, complete look. Mojris, heels, everything we have made, and in such a way that it's, that I mean, they're comfortable, but they're going very well with the collection.
So for the footwear for the men's, we have incorporated denim mules, just to be like cruelty free against leather, no leather, but that's what we have done for men's, this season new. And for the women's wear, we had the matching heels and sandals to go with. And
we had a collaboration with Bata, LFW has, so we've used those lovely shoes that they gave us to use, and I guess it looked great.
Hi, both the showstoppers are wearing very interesting jewelries with their dresses, which are complimenting them. Could you guys please elaborate about them?
So this one, basically, we got this specially designed by Sri Hari Jewelers, because you know, this outfit had the, you know, beautiful pink color, so we wanted something bright and which is like a gold, not dull gold, something bright which has rubies, so he specially designed it for us.
So we've given Alaya like oxidized silver but a little modern edgy kind of jewelry to just keep it young. So it's just earrings and rings and she's good to go.
Could you guys tell us why did you choose them as your muses?
Well, for us, it was a no-brainer because, so it was on Sunday that we saw Jawani Janiman and it was on Monday that we got Alaya on board. I think she was so good and we wanted that young, youthful, fresh vibe. Just she's like a fresh palette. So she's the perfect muse to mold into for any designer.
So I think when I was doing this collection, so as I told you, we have two distinguished lines. So I was very confused that, you know, I needed a face which is apt for both because I wasn't aware what I'm putting on for Showstopper. So Tara was the first name. So that's how she's here.
I think that's all the questions that we have for today. Thank you all so much for coming and congratulations to everyone here. Thank you.